Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
Yeah. Come on, hop to it, let's go. Yeah, knowing our luck, it's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
And you shouldn't get your hopes up.
Let me help. Twin sisters. I gotta hand it to you for taking them down. But don't gloat just yet. Might come a time you wish you'd let them mend it. And made things easy.
More of you, huh?
He's a lassie. Take him.
Back off.
You want to keep breathing? Shut up and come quiet.
Bring her this way!
Careful now!
Come on!
Sarah!
Shut it!
Stand down.
You two? Why are you helping them?
If I were you, I'd worry about myself.
Of the purge. Just moments ago, the Sanctum announced the successful conclusion of the purge, along with the safe arrival of the cocoon migrants to their new homes on Pulse.
Yes, that is correct. There's no denying the enormity of the strain the purge placed on us all. But given the tens of millions of lives at stake, there truly was no alternative.
Primarch Deisley stood by the move, stressing the necessity of the relocation. When asked about the possibility of future purges, the Primarch remained non-committal, stating only that he would seek counsel with the Falcee Eden and weigh all options before making a decision.
Yeah, that's right. If it makes the Sanctum look bad, it never even happened.
In all the centuries since the War of Transgression, Cocoon has been spared Pulse aggression and prospered for it. It is essential that we maintain this peace. That is the Sanctum's focus. We will continue employing every resource available to combat these threats to the harmony of our society.
Meaning, we'll be running for the rest of our lives.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy?
I mean, what do they teach kids these days? He's Galeth Deisley, the Sanctum Primarch. Murderer in chief.
According to our Insta poll, nearly 90% of the Coon citizens agree with the Sanctum's handling of the purge. 70% of respondents said they would also support additional purges were the need to arise.
Let's purge everybody. That'll fix it. Oh, hey. Points for perseverance. A Sanctum Falcee up close and personal. Cocoon's own light in the sky. Here we go again.
Fly in.
We'll lose him in there.
I like this fallacy.
There's more of them!
Beat. What? No break?
They're tracking us.
I know that. But we aren't soldiers. We don't have your kind of stamina.
You got enough to complain.
Oh, that's... You... Forget it!
I think...
I'd stick with her if I were you.
Later, then.
Come on. Let's get going.
Get going to where, exactly? The whole of Cocoon's against us. No matter how far we run, there's no escape. That Seif clock? It's still a ticking.
There's still time. You give up too easy, old man.
I'm not giving up. There are some things that you just can't change. A kid like you would not understand.
Yeah, I'm a kid. I don't understand.
Well, I guess we can be fugitives together. You ready?
Ready!
Hey!
Thank you. Satan's coming.
You look dreamy, Farron. Wishing on fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier. Ah.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Pack it up and go home.
But, sir...
SCICOM found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant and how it has the SCICOM lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister, she insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future. And, keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SCICOM business, you mean?
Yeah. Nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
Thank you.
Just stay out of my way.
Let's go.
Can we get through this way, you think? You know where you're going, right?
I've been here on missions before.
Missions? Nothing to do with the Purge, though.
The Purge is SCICOM's baby. Our military is split into two arms. The Public Security and Intelligence Command, known as SCICOM, and the Guardian Corps. I was Guardian Corps, Bodom Security Regiment.
Wait, but I don't get it. If you're not SCICOM, then why did you board the train?
For Sarah.
Join the end of the line! Attention, Purge deportees. Follow instructions and stay in your lines. Personal belongings will be returned upon arrival. Do halt! Do not leave your lines! This is for your own safety! What's the GC doing here? This op's under SCICOM direction.
So direct me. Let me on. I want to be purged.
Only civs get purged. Sanctum staff and soldiers are exempt. Huh?
Then I quit.
Line up!
Excuse me.
Hey, lady. What gives?
I volunteered.
Really? You don't look ready to go quiet into that good night.
You want quiet? You better take the next train.
Well, now I really want to see what you're up to.
I had to rescue Sarah before they transported the Vestige to Pulse and out of my reach. My only chance to save her was to join the Purge.
You're telling me you got on that train so you could save your sister? That's crazy. I could never do something like that.
It's not a question of can or can't. There are some things in life you just do.
Easy for someone like you to say. Lightning! She left me.
One, two, three, off we go.
What are you up to? Hey! Wait up! Can't keep up with this girl. See that coming? bullseye!
Never seen a rig like this before. Here we go. Yeah. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa!
I knew that would happen.
Thank you.
Benil.
Run out.
Thank you.
bitch! Run out. Finally, run out.
Stay sharp.
Huh. Huh!
Stay sharp. Huh?
Time to get serious. Neil. Didn't even have to ask. Thanks, Vanille.
Huh? To learn, kid.
Lux, finally run out.
Ugh!
it. Huh?
Piece of cake.
Can't we just talk this over? Follow the old man's lead.
We made it!
Where's Grumpy? Got left behind, huh?
Leave me alone!
Hey!
This is pointless. Can't keep up. Can't get home. It's over for me.
It's not over. We'll get you home.
I don't have one. Now that Mom is...
What about your dad?
Not making a wish, Hope?
Mom, do you still believe in that kind of stuff? Wishing on fireworks? Really? That's for little kids.
What are you calling kid?
To you? What'd you wish for?
That next year, your father could come with us.
Why? It's better like this. We don't need him. That night, they found the foul sea in the Bodom Vestige. The next day, soldiers sealed off the town, and we couldn't get back to Palampolam. They forced us onto the train with everyone else. My mom, she was frantic. She wanted to get us home, so she tried to fight. She got tricked by Snow. He used her!
Get you home, okay? Your dad's gotta be worried.
Let him worry. Why should I care? He doesn't.
Any father cares.
Sass?
It's nothing. Forget it.
Huh. Come with me, okay?
Mm-hmm. This ought to do it. We've got time. We'll get you back home. Your dad'll be happy to see you. Get serious. Bobbing and weaving. The old switcheroo! I owe ya. I appreciate it. Yeah.
Bobbing and weaving. Guys, leave. I owe ya.
Yeah.
Just as I was getting used to things.
A warship from Pulse.
You mean they made it this far?
Of course not. Not during the war, and not since. They might have tried, but none of their forces made it into Cocoon. They only damaged the outer rim. Then the Sanctum's foul sea pushed them back. What'd you, sleep through history?
More or less. So, what's a ship from Pulse doing here?
Once the war was over, people couldn't live near the rim anymore, in places like the Hanging Edge. So the Foul Sea, they gathered up scrap from Pulse and used it for rebuilding here. This is what was left, a bunch of garbage.
Who'd have thunk? A Pulse Foul Sea and who knows what mixed in with all the trash.
Who'd have thunk?
Do me a favor. Stop wandering off and stay where I can keep my eye on you. Guess running's out of the question.
Ah! changing the place. Tough times, huh?
Huh? Come to Papa.